This isn't just a faster computer. It's a machine that thinks in every possible way, all at once. Every device you use, your phone, your laptop, even spacecraft, works using bits. Bits are binary ones and zeros. That's it. On or off. Yes or no. Every web page, song, or photo is just a long stream of ones and zeros. Quantum computers don't use bits. They use qubits. A qubit can be one, zero, or both at the same time. This is called superposition, and it allows quantum machines to explore multiple outcomes at once. Then there's entanglement, where changing one qubit instantly affects another, even if they're far apart. It's not magic. It's quantum physics. Quantum computers could revolutionize medicine, crack the toughest encryption, or simulate chemistry at atomic levels. Things that would take normal computers centuries might take quantum computers just seconds. Would you trust a computer that doesn't follow logic? Follow for more mind-bending tech. Because knowledge doesn't stop at 60 seconds.